Morning students, so today we are going to learn this different symbols of flowchart. Their shapes are different according to the statement. So your first statement which we are going to learn for flowchart is start and stop. It is oval shape with which the flowchart start begins. So here we will write this is a start and stop symbol. Here you can begin your flowchart with this symbol. Then we have another symbol, that is input and output box. That is parallelogram. That is input and output box. Now which statement we will write here? We will write here input statement, read statement and print statement. Anything we have to input from the user, we will use this symbol. Anything we have to print on the screen, we have to use this. Then we have processing box. That is rectangular in shape. This is processing box. In this we write any calculation, formulas and all, equations. Then we have another symbol, that is decision box, which is rhombus in shape. Here we take the value and it two lines, flow line come out of it. One for no and one for yes. If the condition will be true, it will come to yes. If the condition is false, it will come to no. So this is a decision box. After this we have flow lines. Top, bottom, left, right. These flow lines only tell the flow of the data from top to bottom or from left to right. We connect all the symbols with these flow lines. So this was the different symbols of flowchart. Okay.